हाय हेलो नमस्ते। न्यू ईयर इज़ ऑल अराउंड, न्यू होप्स, न्यू थॉट्स, न्यू रेजोल्यूशंस, न्यू फेथ। सो वेलकम टू लता स्मार्ट थॉट्स। टुडेज़ वीडियो इज़ ऑल अबाउट न्यू ईयर रेजोल्यूशंस। यू नो समथिंग, सरप्राइजिंगली 80% ऑफ द न्यू ईयर रेजोल्यूशंस फेल। बट व्हाई? बिकॉज रेजोल्यूशंस शुड बी मेड यूनिकली फॉर आवरसेल्व्स। इट इज़ नॉट दैट समबडी आस्क्स अस what is resolution, so we should have one. If we are not interested, let us make no resolution. But if you are making resolution, let us see why it should be made and what is the drive behind making a resolution. You know why resolutions fail? Let me tell you. So when we are making resolutions, few things are to be taken into mind. Number one, I tell you, take only three main things into your consideration. That is self goals, family goals and professional goals. And these three together, you make a 360 degree pie chart, where in self goals, what are you looking for? Fitness, health, financial improvement, skill development. When it comes to family, you want to go on a family trip or change of car, buy a new house. If it is professional, where do you look in the next 1 year? What are the skills needed? What are the essential resources needed for you to upgrade? So why we fail means we make the goals which are unrealistic and unachievable. Always make smart goals, specific, measurable, achievable, realistic and time-bound. Specific goal, for example, I want to buy a new house for the next year. That is my goal. Do I have the resources? What do I need to do from month 1 till 12th month? And what are the skills or the updations needed? Are we having the time frame with us? Do we really achieve in the time frame what we have? So when you don't calculate all these and just blindly make your goals, they fail. And second thing is, we should have a constant and a persistent effort and sacrifice. When you want to achieve something, we need to forego and sacrifice certain things. Otherwise, goals cannot be achieved so easily. And very important thing, what I observed in most of the cases and even in my case also, the bubbling inspiration or the enthusiasm what we have on the first New Year day will not be there by the end of the month of January. When it comes to February, it fades. No, that should not be there. Write your goals. Stick them somewhere where you see, so that your resolutions will be in process, in line. So one thing I again tell, that make specific goals. Let it be few goals, but very specific, and see whether your exercise and what is the price what you are paying, and take pride in what you achieve. Self-rewarding. When you achieve something, self-reward yourself. Don't ever wait for people to pat your shoulder and tell that you have achieved something great. No, it is we who have to mend ourselves and move forward. So what I say is, this year at least, let not your resolutions fail. For that, sacrifice and effort, assessment of the skills and resources needed, and smart goal setting is the essential point to be noted. And definitely this year you will not miss your New Year resolutions to be realized. Thank you, and I wish you all a very happy and prosperous New Year.